What'd you call this?
Brewing.
Are you brewing?
Brewing.
Brewing today.
What's brewing?
Oh, brewing today. What's up?
Are you vlogging today, Bill?
No. Well, only on.
I thought like you could get a little vlog on as well.
I don't know.
Arms moving. Twist. That's it, you got it.
So you will not.
Pushers.
Push your plastic, mate.
Pushing those plastic.
Don't know what it means.
Don't know what it means. Could be anything.
Thank you.
Bristol's very own Niko Salaman.
What's brewing, lads?
What's brewing?
What's the agenda of the day like?
I don't know. What's happening today?
Some
fine
tea
we'll
find.
Yeah. Are
you alright?
I'm
smashed. Lovely day.
Men at work.
Look at this little man at work. Niko, the red worker.
Close. It's built.
This one needs closing up if we can. And then I think the others, because this one's quite big.
That is so horrible. See how it turns up myself. That door is back.
Awesome! Hey!
need another five on there. Yeah, man.
Very last two.
Come on.
That was nearly it.
That's twice now.
That was so close. So white.
That was a start for that.
Niko Salaman.
Wait.
So come down. That one needs to turn around. This one's
scraping the ground. All nice and clean.
Sunday, this is the
kangaroo.
Yeah!
Come on, Sam.
Let's hear it for Sam Davis. Go do a kangaroo.
Yeah! You're right,
say
you got it. In the
bar,
in your
guess what? It's episode 3, we've been brewing again, but we got some different boys with us. Left the southwest, well it's still the southwest. We're in Bristol on a cold day. Got some fun bits so far, haven't we, Marky?
We have indeed.
We're missing some of the other boys, but we got some new other boys.
As you can see,
trying to make it happen. Sam's got his sarnie.
What have you got, Sam?
Let's have a look at these.
Cheese and ham.
Now, you want to see the ratio of bread to meat that this guy puts in?
It's a chunky one. Look at that.
I also need to touch on another fact about Matt Smith.
Hang on.
So, just another one. Obviously, the house fire was last time, but he was so fast at his paper round that the local, what are they called, Kingsbridge, local paper, wanted him to actually start writing the paper, and they used to pay him twice the amount as well because he was just that quick.
Oh, he's
good. He was, wasn't he? Matt Smith on his... oh my God.
He's got sandwich there.
He's not even starved, is he?
Want a bite?
No, I'm fine.
Good bit of fucking ham in there, mate.
Where's the ham from?
Whoa! Oh, look at that guy go! Woo! So extreme, man! Woo!
What the fuck is that?
I cut the beginning off, it's really annoying. Let's try and get another one. Sure. He's gonna do it
then. Again, Bill.
Fucking Cage.
Yo!
Cage!
Who's going to do a big trick?
Oh.
Ooh.
September 20th,
3 hit, that's definitely.
We barely give up so quick. Hey.
Signing out. The battery's probably going to die. That was episode 3. Cold day in Bristol with the boys. It's been fun.
Is it episode 4?
It's episode 3.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Is it episode 3?
It's episode 3.
Shut up, sorry.
Episode 3. What's that in German?
Episode 3.
Today.
I don't know. Hallam, what you got to say?
Pizza. He's grumpy.
I do want pizza.
Thanks for brewing with us today, lads.
There you go.
There you go.
There you go. That's what we needed.